This is Chris from RC MacGyver. Got some of my wire in. Got the holes already in it. I'm going to use this to make my leaf springs. 3/4 inch by 10 feet long, so I can cut and make my own leaf springs. Pretty heavy gauge. I can actually have to flex that. Should be pretty good for leaf springs. And these are 1 inch diameter, 3.5 inch long. And they're pretty. They have about a 52 pound, I think it is. 24.5 kilogram load capacity. These will be the coil springs for the front of the General Lee. Half scale. So I got some of my parts in. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And have fun RCing out there.